Oh, hey, boy.
What are you doing this weekend?
I don't know why.
Huh?
Oh, shit. I'm going to be in Columbus tomorrow. It's like Saturday morning, or Sunday morning. Why?
Stop.
Why? Aw, for what?
You were going to be in the position up front to the front desk.
We'll call. What?
You're still in line. That's cool. That's it.
Chopping out the section right there. Only taking 3/4 inch out right now. That's the stock steering angle. This is what I got with only taking 3/4 inch out of this side. You can kind of see in there. Got it. Welded back together. I didn't clean it up really much at all or anything, because I may go back and take out some more, but I have to get some more brake lines made because they are fully tight when you fully lock either way. So yep, gonna roll with this for a little bit, see how it is. Obviously we're gonna have to do something about that because that's happening with the stock steering angle. So yeah. I thought about it, I'm like, I need to do this while I can, because...
I started building a Mustang when I was
You got an S4, though. That chopped. Basically, you just go like that, roll them back together. There's your angle. other bit I'm gonna cut this guy right here. It's a stop against that. It's gonna be a little bit more angle. And just a little, tiny little things here and there to help. Getting that all chopped up. Gotta get this side down a little bit. Thin that down. Do the same with this one. Then we can weld it up. And then we can test it. I just got done cutting it.
Should we weld it back together? So what do? Put a magnet on it so you can weld it in there so you can work it, or do you just put a little tape on it?
Nah, usually just stick the hanger there and I'll fucking hold it. Feel where I want it on the edges.
Huh?
I just like wing it.
How do you weld the backside, or you just say fuck it?
No, I weld the backside. I take it, I'm gonna pop this guy out, and then I'll turn it as much as I can. I kinda come behind and just.
Okay.
It's a bitch. I should have taken these off, and it wasn't too hard on the other one because I could look through it, but this one I'm like.
Flying blind.
Yeah. It's all right. It's all good, hopefully.
Meh. When in doubt, send it. Yeah. And how does it feel to have like real coilovers in the car?
Oh my god, dude. I've never in my life had nice coilovers. I've had Solo Works. Okay, I take that back. I've had STs, and those are pretty decent.
STs aren't bad.
But comparatively? Holy shit.
So is everyone running fucking 010s?
Okay, so I think Will switched to the like 080s or whatever.
Will's
like,
on 020s with adapters.
Will is?
Yeah. He's running
020s, yeah. He's on the like the flat face.
He's on the LM rip, right?
Yeah.
And then like I think everyone else is
fucking those
The box is back there with the gold wheels in it. The style, like the silver ones that I have on here usually. I don't know what style that is.
Yeah.
But I was like, I kind of want to run those too, but those look so dope on here.
The 010s? Yeah. Did you get them in all the colors?
I got a set of gold and a set of silver. These ones I got from Cars and Coffee last year.
Didn't you pour it up last year at Cars and Coffee and bought like all the shit?
I went.
I remember I helped you load it in the yellow car.
Yeah.
Back when that was a thing.
I'm actually, so this is my thought process on this. I've taken the yellow to build, to put into this, for the series.
And then put a VR6 in yellow with the turbo on it?
I want to. I should have just done that for the fucking drift series.
Well, I mean,
Dave's.
If you would have pitched it big enough, you could have gotten the funds to fund most of it.
That's what I'm saying. I didn't realize it was gonna be this big. I didn't know they were gonna do all this shit to my car either.
Surprise!
Yeah, I was like, I should have used the wagon. I should have used something. I could have bought a car. What the fuck?
Yeah. It's kind of nice that you're using this though, because if all goes wrong in this car, you won't be as pissed off.
Exactly. That was my main.
Like if you would have used the wagon, which is a really nice car to start with, and gone full retard on it, and then something you didn't door tap. You went full send into a pole.
I would be. You would have been pissed.
Heartbroken.
Pissed, dude. Would have hurt. It would have hurt a lot.
You see the craziness this kid's doing?
Oh yeah.
Just hacky-hacky it up.
I'm not doing anything, don't worry.
Crazy, does it surprise you this kid does any craziness?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, he had a monster out earlier, and he was holding the cutting wheel, and I was like, I need to get a photo of that, because you're going full Kyle on this thing.
Yeah. Oh, God. I hate how that's a thing. That stock angle.
And that's the extent of my joke on it. I couldn't bring myself to post it, because
So these are tires off of my old M5s that I had to shed forever.
Oh yeah.
I feel like I might.
I'm surprised they're not dry rotted.
I need to put them on car.
What?
Just a little bit.
Exactly. Just for at least my mental state of being. I'm gonna drive everywhere like.
He's been driving
everywhere. But I can also cut out a little more. So I'm like, should I wait to plate it so I can take another quarter inch out? I took out 3/4 inch,
oh, okay.
But I can I still got a good amount.
Yeah.
I just need bigger brake lines now.
So,
can we make some front long brake lines for this?
How much longer do you need? That's a real question.
Not even ask, measure.
If you guys can do it, that'd be dope. I like hard lines still, but.
I don't know, the way the mics are. That shouldn't be too. You have access to everything now, don't you? Good shot. You almost put it in my shirt.
Jim Blossom.
Jim Blossom?
Really? You know who Jim Blossom is.
No.
Damn.
Do you guys know Jim Blossom?
The band?
Yeah.
I know, I've heard it before.
They have Follow You Down and Hate Jealousy.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah. Oh, so many good songs. I need one to reach from my basement to my garage.
Well, that might be.
That's gonna be more expensive.
That might be a little bit more.
That's what I'm saying, that's why I need it. shout out to BC. Got some sick coils from him. I got it all cut and like angled and whatnot. I want to kind of grind this bit down a little bit just to get a better. I'm just gonna grind this weld down a little bit.
Okay. Yeah, I'll get shots of that and then I'll show you
what you actually welding shit.
Yeah.
Right there.
up. You ain't got one. At least on this side. I'll try it on the other side.
I actually got to cut this guy off too. This
is 30.
I got it with that one too.
Let me